at the Craig's Corner, and today I'm doing something new. I decided to give y'all a tour of my island. It took me 280 hours to make, and I hope you enjoy it. Going to the resident area. The designs I found on YouTube. Numerous Animal Crossing fans made the designs. I'm surprised that it was there for a long time. But I love these designs. It took me a while to figure out the right path for my island. By the Meet the Great Dinosaur in the DJ booth. We all know where it is, but you can't say it. I try to give all the villagers their own backyard. A lot of people love the way I decorated each backyard. This is the Able Sister Street. I decided to put two playgrounds areas in here. Pet turtle. Got my snacks. Also, I love a lot of the creators made the custom outfits. They're pretty awesome. A small cafe area with all the fruit. Then my second playground.